Guys, welcome back to my channel. I'm gonna be doing like a day in my life or a week in my life. I'm just gonna be vlogging because it's fun. I'm gonna try to be like consistent with this, you know. Yeah. Drop the roof and let the smoke clear. I got diamonds, two and pussy slides in both ears. Dice rolling on the Las Vegas strip tonight. Sit that on and we might miss the fight. Fuck them not, I keep the quality in my shorty back. You know she wasn't mine when she tattooed that ass. I'm a lover boy, she got a choice. Keep it coming, we're right up. Just that roll myself a day and count my figure shit. It's that stepping out, I feel like I'm that nigga shit. I drop 30 on this room, we ain't gon' sleep this shit. If I catch you nodding off, then it's gon' be some shit. Well, you can do what you wanna, live how you wanna, spin what you wanna, be who you wanna be. We have stunner till I die. I just run it up before I go. Would you tell the world my secrets if I let you close? Feel my feelings in action. These days on my way, niggas be blasting. Living in the middle, this shit might drive you mad. Getting pretty mixed up, put this shit in my bag. Nana,
you know how much I get paid now, right?
Thank God.
I have to say I have about $4 in my bank account right now.
What?
Yeah.
They're both going up, but one is a bit longer than the other. That's
it's not longer. No, it's not longer. It's because that one was higher up to her eyebrow, and that was lower up.
You know what? I need to wash the whole thing off.
What? No, you're not getting any more of my concealer. I'm just kidding.
Well, I would like them both too.
Well, then why do you leave it alone?
But I don't like any of these. I don't like any of it.
Good. Go upstairs and use my makeup remover.
Cheers. Cheers. Cheers.
Y2K night, so we got tickets and we're gonna be dressed like 80s, 90s, and
thousands.
Cool. Yeah. Yeah, and go dance. And I'm meeting up to go downtown right now.
Yeah. Okay, all right, that's fine. Okay, okay, I'm feeling too sexy.
So I'm just coming to the SkyTrain and I'm gonna meet up with Emma.
Pop the Tesla, now she gonna let you. Okay, all right.
We're going to Y2K.
Trying to make quality content.
Oh, yeah. You just gotta see it.
forgot to vlog for the our journey getting here, but we're on our way to get some Slurpees now.
We just came back from the club.
Our favorite club.
Our favorite club too, and we did some TikToks. And now we're gonna eat because I'm freaking hungry. Yeah. Hey guys, day two. Going to the thrift store. It's $10 a little bag, so let's go.
By the way, look at these pants.
Can I sound good?
I don't know.
Like, I can put it into like the piano and I can play it like a piano.
My body lost his whole family. It's trying to take the man and me to conquer this soul.
We're out here driving downtown. Guys, there's a literal crime scene in Vancouver right now. We're trying to go
right here right now.
We're literally here right now. It's like 10 o'clock high. What the heck? And we look so good. Someone died. Do I look like a Karen to you, bitch? Someone just tried to call me a Karen. And said it. This is a 70s vibe, apparently.
Apparently. Oh.
My sexy librarian is 70s, girl. Take one in freaking Vancouver.
Someone just died.
Someone just died.
Sad.
Do you mind being on camera?
Not at all.
Okay. No. So, hello.
Hello.
They will be driving us around downtown after there's been a crime scene over there.
Someone died.
Someone died.
Apparently, somebody was shot in the head.
But we'll be driving in this little truck here.
It's not a truck.